Oh, merde.
Ça va pas avec ça. It's over here. It's over here.
Is that?
It's over there.
No, it's here.
There's two.
Which one?
There's some focus.
Some focus.
It's not here. It's not here.
This reminds me of something.
The forest.
Yeah. Which forest? Something wild.
The wilds.
She left the wild. She went to the wilds a long time.
Why did she go to the wild?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she'd defeat the world.
Did she fight the darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Dead. She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian. She came here to beat her own darkness. But she couldn't.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse might affect him too. Non, c'est que ça doit être par là. Il va falloir que je trouve l'accès. Ah, il y a un pont aussi que j'avais pas vu. Ok. Voilà, comme ça la porte sera ouverte. On va pouvoir monter.
Northmen say we must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself on the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry, and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
Alors, à moins que de
peut-être de repasser dans le portail, ça va me permettre d'avoir le pont en plus. Allez, ça va m'en mettre le mur. Hop, ok, je peux passer sur le mur maintenant que je vais vers la porte. Ok. Il a l'air de pas être loin, mais pour l'instant je ne vois pas. Alors il y a un portail là, mais je peux pas y accéder. Du moins pas de par là. J'ai l'impression qu'il faut faire descendre les deux. On a fait un côté pour en enlever une première moitié. Il faudrait que je puisse atteindre le portail de l'autre côté. Ah, il y en a un là. On doit pouvoir passer par là après. mal à voir ce qui change. Oui, je suis un petit peu perdu là. Bien de passer par là. Je reviens parce que je... Ah oui, il faut le suivre, mais... J'abandonne pas, je cherche à aller au portail là-bas, voir s'il y a quelque chose qui peut m'aider. J'ai un truc que je fais pas bien. Alors c'est que j'ai oublié de verrouiller un truc par là. Alors je comprends pas ce qui me manque là du coup. J'ai fait la première partie, j'ai atteint le premier. Il faut maintenant que j'arrive à atteindre le deuxième, je suppose. Je peux pas passer par le pont puisqu'il va falloir que je l'ouvre par l'autre côté. Je vais m'en mettre là ici pour voir. Alors, pourquoi je vois pas ce qui se passe? Pourquoi j'arrive pas à voir de différence? Ah si, ah ça y est. Oh là là, j'ai cherché pendant longtemps pour rien. Ok, c'est bon. On reprend. Voilà.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yes. I'll gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill.
Allez, on avance. Encore une porte.
Overcome Valravan's final illusion, the fearsome in his keeping. I know you can do it, Sinua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
Il y en a un qui est juste là, il y a un portail par là. Ok, ils sont tous alignés ici. Une sorte de chemin, c'est ça, là.
Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon. The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Ok, on a réussi à passer pour l'instant. Et je suppose qu'on va peut-être passer derrière pour faire apparaître autre chose. Voilà.
It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper. Dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus. Focus! Focus!
I see you. I see you now. You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there.
Allez, un boss. Ok. raté pour cette première tentative. On recommence. Allez, on passe sur eux. Alors encore des mecs un peu plus simples on va dire.
Focus.
Yes.
I never beat you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion. But not this time.
The mark of Valravn. One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druith, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.